to my channel for today's hashtag Fancy Hair Friday. I'm going to be sharing this look. This is something that I did today when I came into the store, and it was super easy, simple. I just needed to get my hair out of my face. It is pretty clean and it doesn't have a lot of texture to it, and it was a little bit like too blah, and I wanted to just add a little bit of, I don't know, like a little twist or something fun to it. So today I'm gonna be sharing it with you. I had a client that walked in and asked me how is it that I created this hairstyle. So I told her to stay tuned, that I would have the actual hairstyle on my vlog. So as promised, here it is. This is the look. I feel like it's so easy to achieve and super simple, and you don't need a lot of stuff. So basically all you need is bobby pins. You may need bobby pins, I'm not sure, it depends on how, if you have layers, and yeah, pretty much that. And clear elastics. So I do clear, but you can do other color elastics. There's black ones, and I believe there's colorful ones too. So it's totally up to you. You pick the color that you want. I did the clear, and yeah, so I'm gonna show you how to do this look, so stay tuned. All right, so let's get started. As you can see, my hair looks very blah. I needed to add something to it. It was just very plain Jane, and it was just boring. So here we are. I'm just parting my hair to the side where I want. Nothing too perfect, because it needs to be a messy look. And yeah, here we start. So I start off at the top, and I part my hair into three sections, very small sections, and I start to get the braid started, and by pulling one strand over each other, and technically I'm moving the strands under each other. So this is key to making the braid looking chunky up top. So I just go adding little bits of hair every time. I'm going to pull a strand under each section. So as you can see there, I go in and I add hair, and then once you're ready, you can start pulling hair from the other side to add on to that strand on the outside of your head. And you don't have to do this up here, you can start doing it on the bottom, but I wanted to start off at the top already just because I wanted to make sure I had enough hair to hide out my extensions, which you probably can see, the taped in extensions, which you can probably see. But do not worry, because eventually once you start pulling the braid apart, it hides it. And then as you can see, the hairstyle is very messy. There's nothing too perfect about it. I just go in and pull hair from the back, add it to that section, move it under, go on to the other side, and add more hair to the top. And bring it under, add more hair, and so on. So do this until you finish the braid on the bottom. Once your braid is complete, you're going to start pulling it apart before you actually put the rubber band, just so that way you can tug on it without having the resistance of the rubber band. So I have layers up top, so as you can see, like, I have to be very careful pulling from the top, because I don't want, once my layers come out of the braid, then it's a little hard, because then I'll have to keep adding bobby pins, and I don't want the bobby pins to, I don't want to add any bobby pins to it. So I pull very gently up top, and then on the bottom I just pull and pull and pull, and then I always just take a look at the mirror and then pull more. So I will do this until the braid is completely distressed and looking very casual and very messy. We'll be right back. once you've reached your desired look, then you start, or I start pulling here on the front just to frame my face. And then I grab only one bobby pin and I go to the back and I just kind of pull all the hairs from the bottom of my neck, just so, and I hide the pin. Like once you push it in, it hides it because the top of your braid, like the top hair, falls over and so you can't really see it. But I kind of want it to look a little bit more polished in the back area, and then that's it. I just keep pulling hair and this is the look. You guys, hope you like this. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and give it a thumbs up, and I'll catch you on my next one. Bye.